gentlemen, boys and girls, this is another iPad 365, and it's Friday. Yes, it is a Friday. We have viewer request day, and that's happening right now on iPad 365. Hey everybody, thanks for coming out to the show, iPad 365, the show that keeps your iPad in play with an app a day. My name is Jeffrey Powers, and guess what? It's Friday. Oh, it's Friday. It's Viewer Mail Friday. We open up that proverbial sack and sack your questions with a sack and maybe a little sack over there and I don't know, something like that. Anyway, this week we got an email from Jennifer and she asks, "Thanks for the great show, Jeff. I love it. I work in the medical field, though. I want apps that can help me learn more about my profession. What's out there?" Well, that's a dang great question there, Jennifer. The answer? I have no freaking clue. Okay, I have a little freaking clue, but the answer is there's a lot of apps out there. In fact, I first started learning about medical apps when I was out at the Consumer Electronics Show last year. We saw a blood pressure monitor cuff that was connected to an iPad, and it was some wild stuff at the time. Now, you probably know about it because they've pretty much plastered that onto TV. But you want something to learn, so how about this for an app right here? The name of the app is called the Heart Pro. It's an app that's put out by Nova, of course, yeah, Nova, the people that made the TV show for so many years. This is one in a series of apps that you can get to study and learn. The series also has the muscle system, the skeleton system, the cardiovascular system, and much, much more. It's a 3D model view with diagrams and cutaway models, so you can learn a little bit about the ticker and why it goes thump in the night. Ba-boom, 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 I don't know. Heart Pro is on the top list of the medical iPad apps out there, so that's a pretty cool little item. It's not an application I've seen firsthand, personally. Of course, when it comes to medical apps, that's just not in my field. But if you do want to check it out and you want to learn a little bit more about the human heart or the human skeleton system, the apps do cost. This app in particular is $17.99. But if you're paying $100 for a textbook, having the extra $18 to make it a great companion piece, it's pretty much a no-brainer. And the name of the app is the Heart Pro Nova Series. And that's the show. Do you have an application? Thanks to the viewer mail, by the way. But do you have an application that you use the most? Let me know by Twittering me at iPad365. Of course, you can go to iPad365show@gmail.com. And email me there. Thanks a lot for watching. We're going to see you next time tomorrow. Tomorrow's wild card day, so we're just going to throw an app out there and see if you like it. So check it out tomorrow, Saturday. Yes, we're having a show on Saturday. That's how we roll. So my name is Jeffrey Powers, and until tomorrow, take care.